Hey, this is Becky, and this video is to show you how to create a closed event on Facebook for your Facebook parties. So just on from your personal profile, you can click events. And what I typically do is a 30-minute live event. And so I'm going to click create event and then do what 31 allows us to do, which is to create a private event. And then from here is where you enter in, you know, all the information. So you enter the name of your hostess, if you're going to do a fun theme. So you can call it like Nicole's Mom Life, Facebook event or Facebook party, summer soiree. When it comes to the location, I just put Facebook so people understand. And then in this description is where I put in some of the extra details. So I just copied and pasted some verbiage that I have already. So I'm letting them know it's not a normal shopping event. I always recommend including the date and time that you're going to be doing the live portion of the event, and then the time zone that you're going to be doing it in case you've got some coast-to-coast people, and then the first 10 people to RSVP will get entered into the raffle. And then you adjust the date and the time, you know, right here, and then up here is where you get to upload a photo or a video. So what I do is I just go to, you know, my 31 folder, and you can grab some of these from the graphics groups, or you can grab some of these, you know, if you make them yourself. But for me, I just have a whole folder right here that I made myself. I used Canva, but you can go on 31 Today, or if you're in Team Limitless, you have access to some of these banners as well. Make a little Facebook event, and then you're going to create the private event. Now, here's what I do. I create the private event before I go back and I add the co-hosts, because there's a couple of things that I personally want to do before I have my hostess start inviting people. I want to put in a little welcome video. I want to upload maybe a couple of videos, so that way when guests are invited to the party, they can already see some things and it's not just a blank, you know, a blank event. That's totally up to you. You can decide to kind of how you want to invite the co-host, but I'll create the event, put a couple of posts in there, and then add her as a co-host, and then she's able to invite her 40 to 50 guests. And then, like I always do, I'll send the hostess some sample verbiage of ways that she can invite her guests to the party.